Hello children, hope you all are well and following your classes properly. This is general knowledge class. Today we are going to read and complete the exercises of chapter 12 and 13. So let's start with chapter 12. What am I made of? Friends, all things are made of something. Take a look at these things. What are these things made of? So here children, you can see pictures are given, and first read the words given in the box and then we will complete the blanks. Rubber, so read the words given here. Rubber, paper, glass, wool, leather, plastic, steel, wood. You all are familiar with these things. Now, let's look at the pictures given below. First one, you can see this is a chair and this is made of wood. So, number one, wood. Wood, you can see here. So, fill the blanks. Number two, children, you can see these are books. Books. So, these are made of papers. Right here, paper. P-A-P-E-R. Fill the blanks, children. Number three, this is a steel glass made with steel. So write here steel, STEEL. Okay, number four, this is the picture of tire. You have seen this in cars, buses. So this is made of, this is made of rubber. R-U-B-B-E-R, rubber. Now, number five. This is bottle and this is made of plastic. P-L-A-S-T-I-C, plastic. Number six, this is made of wool, you know. W-O-O-L. So fill the blanks. This is belt and this is made of leather, L-E-A-T-H-E-R, leather. And the last one, number eight, this is the picture of mirror and you know this is made of glass. So right here, glass. G-L-A-S-S, class. Okay, in this way complete this page. Now the next chapter, chapter 13 of capital cities. Every country has a capital. New Delhi is India's capital city. Can you name the capitals of these countries? So children, here you can see pictures of flags of different countries are given and names of their capitals given in the box. So now you have to write name of the capital of these countries properly. So first, picture number one, you can see this is the flag of Bangladesh. Here you can read the name Bangladesh. This is one of our neighboring countries. Now, children, capital of Bangladesh, you know, Dhaka. So, write here Dhaka. You can see the spelling here. D-H-A-K-A, Dhaka. This is the flag of Pakistan. This is also our neighboring country, one of our neighboring countries. And capital of Pakistan is Islamabad. You can see the spelling here and write it here. Islamabad. I-S-L-A-M-A-B-A-D. Islamabad. Now three, Japan. And capital of Japan is Tokyo. Here you can see the spelling. T-O-K-Y-O, Tokyo. Number three, United States of America. And capital of United States of America is Washington, D.C. Here, Washington, D.C. W-A-S-H-I-N-G-T-O-N, D.C. Okay. Now the next page. Nepal. Picture number 5, Nepal. And capital of Nepal is Kathmandu. K-A-T-H-M-A-N-D-U. Kathmandu. France, next picture, France, capital of France is Paris. Here, write Paris, P-A-R-I-S, Paris. Now, look at this picture, this is the flag of China and capital of China is Beijing, B-E-I-J-I-N-G. Now, United Kingdom. Capital of United Kingdom is London. So right here, London. L-O-N-D-O-N. Now, Sri Lanka. Capital of Sri Lanka is Colombo. C-O-L-O-M-B-O. Bhutan. Capital of Bhutan is Thimphu. T-H-I-M. P-H-U. So, write names of the capitals of all these countries and fill the blanks. Now read here, children. The flag of Nepal is the only flag in the world which is not rectangular or square in shape. You can see the shape here. This is not rectangular and this is the only flag in the world which is not rectangular. Okay. So, complete these two exercises. Thank you.